My name is Leonido. Welcome to Republic Commando. A bit of a different game for you today, but I hope you're able to enjoy it regardless. So yeah, let's get into it. Alright. Ooh, okay. That's just thermal detonators. I don't know why I was looking at it like it was something you could pick up. I'm kind of a clown like that. Oh, it is so loud right now. Yeah, okay, you lose it. Wait, let me, thank you. Thank you, game. Thank you. I would like to have my P-Toilet. Yeah, I can't take that, I didn't think so. But I could take the other one, so I was like, yeah, maybe. Maybe.
Go.
Yeah, here we go, go.
Scav droids, they'll disrupt your optics.
No.
Scav droid attached, require attention.
I'll take you, sir.
Ah, you ain't getting on Pixar again. I lost half my health to a scav droid because I'm bad, and the Wookiee didn't even care because he knew I should have been able to handle it. I really thought this door was going to blow open. I'm kind of a buffoon for that.
They sealed the cargo bulkheads. Can we open these up?
Negative. They're sealed to slow the enemy down. Find a side route around each bulkhead. If we block access to
right
the
side
routes,
route
we can force the Separatists to engage us where we are more prepared for them.
Fair enough, I suppose. Got him.
Taking position.
I really thought there was some
We've
kind of there
here.
It is. There it is. Yo, it's the jet boys. What did some? This dude hit me.
Hold off any further incursions.
Sev, put some thermals in that breach. I have a feeling that the resulting debris should hold off any further advance. Call me crazy, Osev. Okay, Sev, seriously, could you please? Thank you. Man threw one, but he just wouldn't throw a second one. Alright, that one's down, that one's down. Sev, I'm so sorry, you really took both those to the jaw. But you took it like a champ, though. Yo, we going to the front line. Yo, he threw that down like a champ.
Connects the lower city to the main citadel. The bridge itself
bridge.
Is joined in the middle by a small center span. It acts as a
small center
between
span.
The two halves. Separatist advance parties have already reached this side of the bridge and are attempting to clear a path
all right.
Force. Once you've reached the center span, you will place a demo charge at this point. It's an expansion joint between the two sections. Destroy this bridge and stop the Separatists in their tracks. Good luck,
gladly,
Delta.
Gladly.
Delta Squad, secure
Let's
the
get her
done.
Now's my chance to pick up those bandoliers I've always wanted.
Bruh. I don't think this is the appropriate time. Alright, well.
Grenadiers on the upper level.
Busted that transmission. I need suppressing fire on those grenadiers. Assume snipe position, Delta.
Look out. That's a kill.
They are really just throwing it anyway. You are gonna get pistoled to death. That's not a question. 6-2. There we go. That's the 6-2 I know. 40. For someone in the sniper position. There we go. I was about to say, my man's not doing much sniping. What's with that?
Delta lead, Trandoshans have breached the concourse.
Yeah, I figured that one out. Thank you, 38.
Bring that tree branch down. That should hold
him.
True.
Let's trim these trees a bit.
I will now focus fire on it with my pistol. Surely that will work. Yeah, okay, I'm done.
I'm done with the money.
Well, Hey! I'm ballin' in the nines. That audio wasn't perfectly synced, but hey, it's fine. Hey guys.
Let's move on.
You can move on. All right, never mind. You can't move on.
From there, Delta.
Let me show you a real
I take back the take back. I take back the take back. I'm not calling them to help me. They've got bigger issues. That's why I'm not asking you to help, bro.
Good job, Delta.
Thank you. Forty, you are taking your sweet freaking time. That's
really bothering me.
Bro, bro! Scorch, you don't need to. He can't shoot us from this angle. Scorch, that's just a war crime. I'll help. I respect the courage that he has in committing this war crime.
Good one, sir.
That doesn't make it okay, but, you know, we respect the drip here. And if the drip is war crimes, well, now I'm a horrible person. But are you trying to get war crimes, bro? I will commit them. For all intents and purposes, of legal reasons and whatnot, that was a joke. I don't plan on committing war crimes. For the record. Scorch, I will order you to help. Or I'll... Make sure... Shut up and remind me. I gotta shoot Scorch in the back real quick, because he's being a sassy piece of garbage, and you're being a sassy piece of garbage. So I might shoot you in the back. No, we got this. You two go get that. There was a third one! That's illegal, bro! Oh, wow, I really... You know, I was gonna say I really almost died a third time. But then, I died a third time. And it just wasn't as funny. Well, now I know there's Bacta out there. That's good. I will literally roll up on you and commit murder, bro. That's just who I am today. I am straight ballin' in this court. And you can't stop me. That's how I feel. Doris Openus. Magic. Call that the force. What's the button?
Here.
What's the button?
Set visor mode to night vision, Delta. Full spectrum enhancement.
Yeah, but they don't
it's
X. Know we can
there
see
it is.
In the dark.
Only approach the mines when crouched.
Pick that sequencer up.
Here's helping they don't know we can see in the dark.
Still working here.
Can lizards see in the dark? I feel like the answer is yes, but I don't know enough about lizards. Bro, Fixer just went in! 40 just went in!
40!
I know you're in Search and Destroy, but that's a little too much search. Oh, they're totally posted up here. They're totally posted up. Yep, they're posted up and shooting me. 40, what was that? Guys, got. It's fine. It's fine, guys. I had it. Don't worry.
The Trend-Oceans arrived earlier than we expected. They've had a chance to dig in.
Set up.
On your toes, Deltas. Let's ambush.
Another turret. Heavy fire.
Lizard down.
Ambush there, ambush.
Nice one there.
Eat my jorts! That was a stun grenade, but it still went off, so that's good. Anyway. Honestly, Sev, ballin'. I like that. Channel that anger into something a little more productive. That's a joke. It's very productive. Ow. Someone shoot that turret! Fine, I'll do it! Thanks, Scorch, you were shooting it, but I just felt like that was a more effective way to handle it. But I was the one who said to shoot it, so that's on me. When you really think about it.
Look for a weak spot to blast our way through. Get a demo charge ready.
I'm healing up on this, man. I ain't trying to do this. I ain't trying to be that guy. 40, get your beans back here.
Get yourself some Vector, Commando.
Acknowledge. Retrieving backup.
Scorch, get your beans away from there. I'm trying to get you to detonate this, Scorch.
Commence demolitions maneuver, Delta.
Setting charge.
Fine.
Prepare for snipe maneuvers.
On my way.
Well, this doesn't make any sense canonically, but we're not gonna think about it.
Let's show him.
Get on that turret, bro.
I thought you'd never ask, sir.
Charge armed. We got work.
Turret ready, sir.
Sev, could you get away from the thing I need to detonate?
Stand back, Delta.
Okay. I guess that's far enough. Scorch, would you get back on the turret, please? Scorch! Dev is ballin' in the court right now. Delta 07 is ballin' on the court. He is giving them the sauce. Oh my god. I guess I'll stick with the bowcaster. I know it's good, I just don't really use it, is the problem.
backup anti-armor position.
Get on that. Actually, no, never mind. Sev, you get on that.
My favorite, sir.
Bombard them.
Oh, balls. Owie, zowie. Metaphorical. Yo, nice nade. Solid nade. Be up, be up, be up. Oh, hey, they're dead. Okay, well, I wasn't trying to get terrain. Well, I did, so maybe think a little better next time, Scorch. Anyway. What? 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 Did I command him off it, or did I just get so close that the AI said, Man, I don't want to do it no more. Is that what happened? I'm so confused. Did I just not notice that I pressed the cancel command button?
Break out the heavy weapons, Delta.
Yes, sir.
Bro, can we break out the heavy weapons a little faster? A little heavier, maybe? Guys, fellas, I got some problems, and they need solving! Sev? Sev, do you not have any problem with this situation? Sev just doesn't care! He doesn't care! It's just not his problem! It's his problem now! Oh, what's the matter, Sev? What's the matter? Do you wish you'd used some of that artillery on him before I was murdered? Oh, that sucks. That sucks, Scorch? Are you good, bro? I think this is the part where I executive order, I get rezzed, because y'all just dropped like, well, we all dropped like, in your defense, I also dropped like a fly. And I think 40's about to drop next. I'm Helix 7. Rise, my brother. Rise, my brother! Good, because I'm pretty sure we still have an enemy to engage. Fellas? Fellas? He's tapped out. Guys, can I get some assistance? 40, I swear to God, if you don't move up and engage this piece of... Guys, why is he still alive? Thank you.
Move on to the central span and smother the separatist advance.
40, we're gonna need to have a conversation after this. Bruh, what was that? What's the Trandone doing? What was the Trandoshan doing? Scorch, did you? He totally just kicked that core. I love just turning around and he's just hovering over it. Oh no, I'm so scared. I'm
very scared, for the record.
Come back here, you piece of garbage. Oh my god. I hate it here.
When crouched.
Pick that sequencer up.
Keep your distance, just in case.
That's a great idea. Alright, mine's disabled. Alright, they're here. Please don't fire that at me. Mauling. My man hits him with a 1-inch punch. Ballin'. Now, we know you're up here. We saw you. We saw you. Come here. Come here. Come here. We gonna conversate.
Give us some
Sev, get on that.
Oh,
nuts. Oh, nuts. Sev, did you really have to snipe me in the back? But at least you're firing your gun. That is good. Bruh. That was a good shot, Sev. That was a good shot. I take it back. I'm super okay with friendly fire if you're gonna hit him with that. Bro, I'll hold the bullet to the back of the head if it means you're just taking their domes off too, you know what I'm saying? If that bullet that flies through my spinal cord also flies into their forehead, I can live with it. Rule 39 is a good rule there, Scorch.
Much better.
Sam, would you like to give him the beans? Or Scorch. Scorch can give him the beans instead, I suppose. I'm really quite impartial as long as they are, in fact, receiving beans. The beans with a DA. Yo, fellas. Y'all wanna help me out? Y'all wanna hold the line up here? Y'all wanna... Nah, get out of my face. I'm taking that. I'm not afraid. Mouse, let's blow that door in half.
Door breach maneuver. They're just lining up to die.
Let's blow the door off that door.
Seven reloading.
Mauling.
Setting a gun charge. Clear.
No, maybe we stop. I'll cover you guys. I thought, bro, Scorch was just hitting him. I thought he was doing an execution, but nah, he was just bumping him over the head. Hey, he's styling on your homie. Get off him. He is styling. Get away from us. We are styling. Yeah, where you at? Anyone else want to talk? Anyone else want to talk some smack rouge? Talk some smack, get smacked. You know what I'm saying? That's right. You stay back. And don't you ever come into my hood again. I mean, I could use, like, 9 bullets. I don't see why not. Wow! I wasn't expecting that. I actually wasn't for some reason. Are you guys going to open fire? Yeah, are y'all just not feeling it today? Was it something I said?
Take offensive.
Alright, whatever. Hey, bro, what's going on? Oh, they have the one shots. I'll make boots out of you! Fallen! What a great takedown. I was dead for it, but did you see it? It was still ballin' nevertheless.
Unit destroyed.
I'm glad you all checked the corpses. That's hilarious. There we go. Well, they can, so... That's just how it be sometime. Alright. Let's groove, let's spoof. Hey.
Need a reload.
Hey. Nice clean hit, sir. Hey. Get out of here. Eliminated. Get out of my way. Get up. Oh, Sev's got it. Oh, Sev's got it. Do you see the way Sev had it?
Executed.
Nice takedown, Scorch. By takedown, I mean checking the corpse. So now we're reverse pushing. We pushed all the way through from up there, and now we're defending the rear line. For some reason? Oh no, we got past the barrier maybe? Is that what happened? Am I a moron? Bruh, I will hit you before you drop your gun. Fellas, we can move on. Turns out I'm a moron. This is the way forward. Woo! A bridge too far.
This is it, Deltas. This is your objective. If we can stop the separatists here, we can hold Kachiho. You'll need to place a charge on the center joint of the span. And squad, advise you evacuate the span before activating that charge. Go!
Noted.
We can take him out.
Wow, they seem to know we want this. Nice swing, bro. Whoa.
We could use a hold here, Delta.
Scorch priming.
No, Scorch.
Discontinue demo, Delta.
Affirmative. Cancel demolition.
Heavy droid resistance. Nothing we can't handle.
Are you guys gonna open fire?
Abandon position, Delta.
There we go. That's not real cover.
Fire the hole.
Eliminate tank. Bombard them from there, Delta.
On my way.
Move up, brothers. All right. That was a good nade. That's green. That's green. That's a green nade. I'm about to get sniped. I got sniped by Sev. Ah, nuts.
Took a blast here.
Six troops down.
Too high. I have to do it. He's dead if I let him hold the sniper position, but if he does this, he might be dead too. He is.
I think we just lost Delta Squad.
That's the problem. He wasn't winning in the sniper position without the rest of us. Which sucks. Oh, last save? Hold on, load game. We're just gonna load the auto save. We're just gonna load the auto save. Let's move it before we lose it, brothers.
Must be getting closer to the heart of the Sith forces.
Nice nade.
Eliminate tag.
Hit confirmed.
Eliminate tag.
Fellas, does anyone else want to move up? No? Okay, that's fine. Thank you, Scorch, for at least turning to look at him. Unfortunately, you decided to not engage anyway.
Eliminate tag.
Which is kinda rude if we're being entirely honest.
Heavy droid resistant. Nothing we can't.
What's my status? If I had to put it into a word? Dealing with it. I died for that. I've gotta ask for a res. Shoot! He's back on that stupid turret!
62 is down.
62 is. That turret is literally the death of us.
Confederate droids encountered.
It's used as clear line of fire.
We must be getting closer to the heart of the Sith forces.
Oh, takedown. Good kick to the legs.
Eliminate target.
Alright, this is gonna be a kick to the pants for him. Bring him down!
Eliminate
tag. Scorch, you want to use the actual sniper modification on that gun? There we are.
Eliminate tag.
Give me another.
Move. What's your status, 3-8?
Heavy droid resistance.
Status is still dealing with it.
Squad leader, excellent work.
Airborne.
We need that tart, Commander.
I got your back. Confirmed. Stepping off.
Grenade.
Need a reload here.
Commence demolition maneuver, Delta.
Affirmative. Placing charge.
That's not what I wanted you to do!
Delta 40's been hit.
Abandon position, Delta. Take them out from there, Delta.
My favorite, sir. Target area in view. To the scrap heap.
Go on, get up before. Get up, Spixer, get up. And then you get on that.
I got your back.
And I can finish planting this.
Left for battle.
If 40 can. Oh! That wasn't in the plan! That wasn't in the plan! Ooh, that's not great. I can't order them to get me until. Oh, wow. I just can't order them to get me, huh? It's just not an option. Ah, nuts. Depressingly, they're not gonna order themselves to detonate these things, you know what I mean?
Mount that turret, Delta. Mounting turret.
No! This just isn't going well.
Delta, turret ready.
Sam, can I get a res? Can fix it, get a res.
We got a Delta down.
Yeah, this isn't going well. This isn't going well. They really shot him anyway. Scorch, you're gonna want to do something about this. We need to figure something out real quick. Nah, I think this is a lost cause. We're going back to the autosave. I don't know why I'm struggling with this so bad. I just know that I am. Fellas, let's talk to him.
Enemy droid sighted.
We're conversationalists, aren't we? Clones had a whole class on how to talk. And let me tell you something. I excelled in that class.
Eliminate target.
That's done.
Eliminate target.
Light that clown up, brothers.
Subject terminated.
Light him up.
What's your status, 3-8?
Heavy droid resistance. Nothing we can.
Would you believe me if I said still dealing with it? And ain't that sad? Ain't it sad that that's the genuine answer? Then you go get some back to soldier.
Retrieving back to us. We've lost our seven.
Come on, let that nade hit. Yes, sir. Oh, that's not great. He got back on the turret. He got back on the turret.
It just isn't a good time now.
Scorch, I am so sorry to hear that. Anyway. 40, why are you the one that came to get me? You had an actual position.
Delta squad,
I'm gonna need you to get on that.
Set up there, Delta.
40, if we want a chance of getting out of this and getting Sev, you're gonna need to be on that throwing grenades. That's great. That's great. Great work. Great work. Great work. Great work. 40, I'm gonna need you to throw another grenade, maybe. I don't know, something.
Oh, yeah. Enemy down.
Abandon position, Delta. Initiate vector procedures.
Pull back. That's a hard pullback, boys. That's a hard pullback. That's a hard pullback. We are resetting. We are resetting. I got shot through the bush anyway. Come on, help me out here, Fixer. Thank you, bro. Alright. Fixer, I hardly know her. Ew.
Take them out from there.
Get on that grenade position. I'm gonna get more backed up. I've got a crippling addiction right now. And we're gonna move up.
Pack it up, Delta.
Area pacification complete.
Good tactics, sir.
Cancel maneuver, Delta.
Scorch priming charge.
Wow, this really doesn't do as much as I had hoped.
Cover squad.
Wow, that sucks. Hurt really doesn't do as much as I would have liked. Hey, it does damage, just not as much as I would have thought, you know?
Delta, control that turret.
What if I have you get on it, because you actually have more health? Come on. We got this, boys. We got this. We got this. With that, I should be able to survive at least one burst. Oh my god, the bullets are landing all around me and not hitting me. Well, the shots, plasma, whatever you want to call it. Ooh, be-hop, 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 be-hop.
Abandoned turret, Delta.
Moving on, sir.
Let's form up.
Form up on me. Form up on me, Scorch. Get out of there. Get out of there. Scorch, get out of there!
Got him. 6-2 has been
that is not getting out of there, Scorch. For the record, everyone look at Scorch. Notice, there's a key problem with what he did. He's still in there. Okay, okay, okay. Here's what's gonna happen, Scorch. Relay this together. Scorch, you get back on that friggin' thing since you feel so intently about not getting into cover for whatever reason. Well, that didn't happen. What? You can actually just DPS those things to death? I didn't know that was real.
Let's see if we can bring this thing down.
Delta, form up.
Got it, sir.
Commence demolitions maneuver, Delta.
Scorch, I gotta let you have this. That's,
Can I have some cover here? Priming?
Baller shot.
Explosives? Killed that one.
He did kill that one. That was very nice. Torso's all the way over there.
Charge armed and ready.
Take offensive formation.
Yeah, let's spread out.
Stop limping around and get some back.
Let's go ahead and heal up. Just, for the sake of it.
Retrieving back to...
Don't want to get caught schlacking. While it's on the center.
Back to dispensary here. Should get a medal.
I agree. That being
fire
said,
do you think we
misfire? Misfire? Who packed that charge?
You're gonna have to find another way to bring down that bridge. Do you have any more ordnance?
Nothing with enough punch. Sorry, boss.
Never mind. There's a fuel line running along the underside of the bridge. A well-placed rocket might set it off. Hold on while I locate the best firing position.
And that's the video. I hope y'all were able to enjoy it. If you got any suggestions on other things to play, or how I can play better at the things I play, feel free to let me know. I'll see you when I see you. Later.